Hello, Disney.
Hello, Mickey Mouse.
So who is your favorite Disney character? Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck? I'd go Donald.
Me?
Yeah.
It's either Goofy or Pluto.
Oh. Shocker there.
Doesn't the silhouette of that head in the picture look like Dr. Fauci? Or Alfred E. Newman? One of the two.
Disney running a sale, 2-day tickets, $65 per day. Wow. This looks like a board game.
Yeah.
Holy cow.
Yeah.
Bring some dice.
2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2. One boat is leaving. One boat is arriving.
We're getting on the boat.
Passing the bubble. My Orlando Magic in the playoffs.
Thank you.
Get security out there for any of the NBA players that might want to be on boats, making sure nobody is getting into that bubble space.
We've made it in. Looks pretty empty. Oh, performers up above. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, that's cool.
Here's a look down Main Street. Crowds thinned out due to limited capacity. Look at that castle. It's gorgeous. I love the paint job. Do you like the paint job?
I love it.
Look at the wait times. Space Mountain, 20 minutes. Look at that guy. Looks like he's like, oh my. Some of the other wait times, Dumbo, 5 minutes, Small World, 20. Peter Pan, 35 minutes. I mean, that's pretty good. Seven Dwarfs, 45 minutes. I've never taken this photo pass picture because the line is always so long. But there's only one person here doing it, so. The man, the myth, the legend. Tell Peter Pan that Tinkerbell just went somewhere else, or, I mean, it looks like he's spending time with Alice in Wonderland now.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, I like your hair.
Tigger. There's water back in the moat.
There's a duck over there.
There's a duck over there. This is why Mary's here, for the details. The town crier is wearing a mask. Who knew that they had a pandemic in the 1700s? The Liberty Bell. And our first stop today, Liberty Tree Tavern. We have reservations. So our reservation is for Liberty Tree, but they're utilizing diamond shoe, the diamond horseshoe, because of the spacing that's in effect. Same food. Just extended dining area. Scan the QR code for the menu. If you haven't been to Liberty Tree before, it's like all you can eat. They just bring it out to you though. Declaration salad, which is basically a mixed green salad. Patriot's platter that has turkey breast, pot roast, and pork with mashed potatoes, vegetables, stuffing, and mac and cheese. And it also includes ooey gooey toffee cake. It also includes soft drink beverages as well. And you get a little bit of a different view here today too. Because we're not in Liberty Tree itself. First course, salad. Got some bread also. And here we go with a little bit of everything. Turkey, string beans, mashed potatoes, mac and cheese, gravy. This time they didn't forget the gravy.
No, it's just toffee cake.
Toffee cake. Not sticky toffee cake. It could be. What's the difference?
I don't know.
Sticky toffee and toffee? Oh, are you just gonna like Google it now?
What?
You're Googling it now?
No, I was looking at the menu.
Oh.
Ooey gooey toffee.
Ooey, oh. Something altogether different. Ooey gooey. Not oogie boogie. Fearless. Yeah, that's a rock. Autumn Mansion says 30 minutes. The line now wraps around this way and goes down and around. Still doesn't seem like it would be that long. It's like going down the trick-or-treating trails, which, by the way, Mickey's Not So Scary would have started this past week if the event went through. And sadly, it did not.
Go back up.
The boat is taken off.
I've never seen a line go down here.
Away we go. Mary rarely pays attention to these things on the floor. She's always walking past them. She gives zero F's.
I'm right on it.
This time. We caught you this time. Just keep the camera on you.
Yeah.
And your line, oh, your line breaking ways.
You're already on the second line.
You know, there's always room for one more. So conditioned at the parks now that you have to keep getting more sanitizer. It's like gerbils looking for food pellets. See Mary this time. She kept walking. It's because we have a line over here. And now we went too far. Oh dear, we're stuck in between. And I blame you.
Why? You're supposed to be paying attention.
You're a very, very bad man, Jerry. Open for visitation. Francis Xavier. Not to be confused with Professor Xavier. Captain Culpepper Klein? There's the wedding ring. Open your eyes!
Sensitive.
our Peter Pan on. We are literally off to Never Never Land. Yeah, still do get to walk through the queue. Mermaids. Captain Hook. Peter Pan. There is zero spacing in the queue at this point. Today. Little Mermaid, 5 minute wait. It's a dark ride day for Mary. I would not mind jumping in there right now.
My story is not near as interesting as Ariel's.
you can see some of Tron. From the exposed track coming out of the building. Can't wait for that ride. People mover, still not moving people. Astro orbiter is working. And it's starting to rain out. The monster's laugh floor is not generating any laughs. I mean, Monstropolis is probably in a pretty serious blackout right about now. Yeah. No power. Oh, I can't even think about it. I got us Gaston again. And Tigger, and everybody just making laps around the park. Alice looks like Ashley Eckstein. Get a closer look at the castle. Okay, good shot?
Yep.
Ooh, look at these ears. No price on them, so they're free. This is great. All right, empty Magic Kingdom. We're gonna get out of here. There goes the monorail. There goes another monorail.
Just a few reminders.
Oh no. All right, Magic Kingdom. We're getting out of here. The real feel right now, 99 degrees.
It feels like about 120. I'm sorry.
We did a lot of walking today.
Yeah.
But took you guys on a couple of rides. We got a couple of rides in all together. Had some good food. Saw a couple of cavalcades. And that's what Magic Kingdom is about these days.
Mm-hmm.
So we're beating the rain to get out of here. So thank you very much for coming along. Thank you very much for all of your likes, comments, and subscriptions. Treat others the way you want to be treated. Have a great day. We'll see you guys.